Our only option right now is to talk to other Sniffits. That dude's got some keys of some sort. Yeah, I got that. Sorry, there's something off about this. It didn't match the other one, so it just seemed weird. Alright, well that didn't work. Kind of at a loss as to what to do here. Because every time I do anything, it just ends up in me being dead. Zero clues, okay. Got it. Luigi, we got you. Yeah, I don't think that's the right key again, buddy. Bye, Luigi. Alright, well maybe you have to wait until the last time when he's snickering. Like I missed that clue the first few times I played it, but I don't think there's a way to not get to the sixth choice when you force him to be snickering. I'll take a shiny mushroom. Why not? Alright, what's out this way? All right, we got all that. All right, gold boots, nice. Ooh, there's another elemental thing, but I don't have that one yet. Eclipse the sun above the lake, a buried eye is yours to take. Alright, so it seems like there's going to be a bunch of different buried eyes. Eclipse the sun above the lake. Run, dude, run! Uh-oh. Yeah. Alright, this is where you need a hurl hammer, because you can't step on them. Although you could probably do shiny iron boots. But let's do shiny hurl hammer. Why not? Oh, that was wrong. Took a minute, but we got it. Alright, let's try shiny iron boots, see what happens. Alright, shiny iron boots seem like they do enough. Near walls of waves, a fire's place, an eye is there by earth encased. Gotcha. See a fireplace somewhere by water? Walls of waves. The only place I know of where there was water was here. But I don't see a fireplace. I can dig in here too. Interesting. All right, let's figure out what the rest of our clues are too. I did know that. No? Didn't come out? Come on. That was just a random dig. I didn't have any particular reason to think that that would actually work. Beneath the feet of twins entwined in needles, there the eye you will find. So it sounds like these cacti, maybe. Ooh, found it. All right, so maybe the things that we're looking for are in the areas that the clues are in. You know, I could have lined them up in a line, I suppose. Oh, well, whatever. Doesn't matter. Alright, before we go put that eye in, let's go check around the desert for other things we missed. There are a few of them. I just never get to use my shiny iron boots. Oh no. Sorry, we got plenty of flashy hammers.